What's up, guys? WF Saturn here, and today we are going to do Spider-Man Miles Morales. Now, I know, I didn't finish my first Spider-Man series. I kind of fell off of YouTube for a little while. And I never got back to it. I uploaded some other videos, but I never actually got back to it because I was on my own playing it and I got too far to the point where I couldn't actually record because there'd be a very big jump. So basically, I'm just gonna watch the recap of the story, and hopefully that can kinda have a good idea for y'all. But here goes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Alright, yeah, basically that was what happened. But let's get into it. I got subtitles on for y'all. It's all good. Alright, they're good. So this music is just... it's fire. Alright. Dude, I'm on PS4 right now because I couldn't, like... there's no way I could just beat the PS5 out of nowhere. And the graphics are still good, man. Like, PS5, I don't even have it. I can't even imagine what a PS5 would be like. Alright. I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner at SOS? Alright. Bet. Oh, that looks nice.
That is so cool.
Ooh.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
hey,
wow. Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Oh, thanks.
Well, right there.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Get a little, got the little confident face. I can't lie, that would happen to me too.
The convoy.
The groceries, dude. Ooh, okay, that's sick. Couldn't you get the groceries first? Oh, that's what I'm wondering. to the swinging mechanic.
Let's go! Hey, Pete! Headed your way! Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus
secure,
related flaws
huh?
have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Secure.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Yeah,
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
It's about the traffic
Man,
when this guy got away.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
You know, I don't think he's not stressed out either. But you know what? I'm not even about to say anything, because if I was here, I don't think I would be okay.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh, wow. This guy is drinking upside down.
Drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you off scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Yeah, about that.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, beat. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Oh, wow.
It's secure.
No, it is not secure.
Have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Miles. You have officially.
Helix 2 is going down. Freeze, freeze, freeze.
Mess it up.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain
sure?
it before.
Oh,
that
no.
happens.
Who's that?
Hello, Titan.
Oh,
spiders.
No. Just real quickly. Miles. Rio. AKA his mom. Peter and the
Let's
cop
go,
that died from the recap.
Almost the same. Nearly almost contained.
So now they got darkness.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold it.
do got the
power of the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Move this town.
Never seen the big guy up close like this.
Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Think Spider-Man needs a little help. Just maybe.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here. Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Oh, that's just... Move out the way, dude. They're really over here trying to get a Snapchat, but no. I'd be running.
Coming.
So far. Come on, Miles. Miles, you gonna get there?
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Oh, Hayes. Oh, wow. This guy says something.
How are we doing?
Oh, hey, sorry. Happy holidays.
Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky. Oh, crap, the winter bad. This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you.
Ow. That kinda hurt.
Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Gotcha.
You're safe!
You too! Do you have any knives?
Oh,
my fishing skills, Tondaloga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
That's nice! Gotcha!
I like how he only cares about the baby and no one else.
Don't scare babies! Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Okay.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Oh.
Treacherous, unhinged menace, Jonah. Right here.
Yeah.
J. Jonah Jameson.
Hey,
so she's like Spider-Man.
Been kind of an adventure.
Are you funny?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentido. Let the milk and hurry home, please.
Don't be a liar.
Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
Gotta stop him. I'm coming right now, dude. Alright.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, no.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Why would you do a gas tank? Why would you do a.
Pete, are you okay?
Water pump. Water. I'm just gonna call it water. No, I forget. Fire hydrants.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Alright, so. rocket launchers. I'm actually kind of used to these from...
Tip for the police! Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time! Maybe!
Honestly, I've been playing the 2018 Spider-Man a lot. No, okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Sorry for spoiling.
Pete! Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Okay.
Spider-Man, here. You good?
Oh no. Oh no.
Pete. Pete. Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
Oh no. This is not good.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh wow.
This one will do.
Or will it not?
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Back?
Oh. What was that? Okay, what the heck was that?
What was that?
Electricity is just running through this dude. A venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch causes venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
If you survive while your mentor perishes, how unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one. Two spiders squashed at once.
Yeah, I'm sure Pushkin is super jealous right now.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Money's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
You will not stop me!
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please!
He's too much for you, Spider! You disappoint.
Help me!
You please!
Alright, nice. Okay. Ow. I was spamming
squares. You know, man,
so
chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase!
Wild goose? No! No! I hate chasing a goose!
Hey, man, is the raft really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free spirit.
Okay. He threw a box at me, and I destroyed him. Cool. Very cool. Okay.
You alive?
Kinda.
Oh no. Locks on. Is that on the truck? Who is this?
Guys?
Simon Krieger.
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
I wanted
to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
This guy, he's over here just like, hey, duty calls, get again.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Huh?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey. I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
True.
But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah, he probably did.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, wow.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
So now there's two Spider-Mans across the world.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to raise your mind.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright, so I've definitely realized
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
It's...
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Alright.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
I'm pretty sure I got some...
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello,
I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Okay. I see a Spider-Man, a hollow thing.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
All right.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your turns is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash!
You guys take returns?
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Oh.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Danger status. Close range combat.
I keep the NS.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Huh? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Got
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yeah. That'd be cool. Alright.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
I don't know about that, but...
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came...
Alright. So a podcast just shuts off, apparently, but what is this? I don't know.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Okay.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Okay.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Not really.
And the answer is new form.
Wasn't that in the beginning?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
500.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
All right.
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
All right.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
What is that? No,
just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup! Get us down here!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick!
Oh, these new weapons work!
Keep fighting! You're down!
Oh, that was...
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We
get what we can. Stay sharp, he's in.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
Hey,
Got it. Is who said that I was a cheap knockoff? Because I'm clearly using webs.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Who is the Tinkerer?
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Christmas dinner.
I'm looking
that,
to that group.
Yeah.
And the new form shipments tomorrow.
It's too cold to change out here.
You're gonna go to your bedroom to change? Ooh, got the Adidas.
Looking good.
Nice.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high schools. You know what. Cool.
good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
All right, let's make it feel like Christmas dinner in here. Wonder who Mom invited.
Oh. Hmm. All right.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
All right.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler?
The Prowler.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
You digging it?
Mm-hmm. I'm recording that. Sorry, guys.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
All right.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
All right.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax? Borax with bleach? Boraxed bleach. Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
Really, Genki? Really?
And what's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
¿El dijo qué? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
All right.
What else did you need me to do?
Lighting the tree would be perfect. Sorry, Nadja. I'm back.
All right. Where's the tree?
No, no lo creo.
Ah, right there. Right in front of my face. Cool.
¿Cómo cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me
too.
That's
cool.
He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Literally right here.
How are your...
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready.
Okay.
Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, This is Finn.
Cool.
My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
Okay.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
Finn.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Alright.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh my gosh, Miles. At least put a mask on, dude. At least a mask.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside?
I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
The dude got an AC.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Are you sure?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Oh, well.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No, it's I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. We'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
You do really. You do really over here. You know what? I'm not even.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before.
Oh, wow.
But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and.
Oh, wow.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics.
Okay.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Okay.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
All right.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
All right.
Whew. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh,